Right, hello, good evening. Now, how is everybody tonight? I trust that you're all well. Yeah, right. Hello, right? Now, like your good selves, I watched the Olympics and, you know, I was a bit cynical. I thought it was going to be a load of rubbish, but it was actually a lot better than I thought it was going to be. That opening ceremony was quite good. The closing ceremony, I don't know. But there was some notable things. I mean, like Spice Girls, consistent as ever. Yep, they're still shit. Yes. And of course, there was Jessie J singing It's Not About the Money, Money, Price Tag, rolling around in a Rolls Royce, I noticed, yeah? Right, and of course, our favourite Leather Joy Boy, George Michael, and he performed Freedom. But I think that was kind of wasted on the Koreans, don't you think, yeah? Right, the thing is, right, what he should have done to make the performance a little bit more interesting was like driven in the stadium. I think that would have been a bit more fun, ladies and gentlemen, don't you think?
Yeah.
Right, yeah. What he did last year and all that, yeah? Now, the whole point of the Olympics is the legacy, and I personally think it's working. I mean, when I signed on today, there was plenty of guys there in tracksuits and trainers. Right, okay. But of course, we can all look forward to Rio in 2016. Mind you, I hope that twat gives up football by then, don't you? Right, okay. Right, I think I've kind of milked the Olympics and the five-ring shtick, yeah, so I better move on. My sister, yeah, she insists that she's not suffering from OCD. And that's the 23rd time she told me today. Okay. Enough. Right, I was going to tell you a gay joke, but fuck it. Right. How many gays does it take to screw in a light bulb? Just one. However, it takes the whole emergency ward to take it out. You know, last week I told some politically incorrect jokes at the ribbon factory, right? And I had three people complain to me, and they were fellow comedians, yeah? And, you know, to be honest, each to their own. You do what you do, I do what I do, because it's like this. They think they're doing everyone a favour, but they're actually the new Hitler. Because once you stop me, you'll stop Mr. Glasgow. And then you'll stop him, and then you'll stop him. And then, you know, it'll get to the point where you go, it's a lovely day today. Oh, no, it's not, because it's raining. You know, now that's where it's going to go. Anyway, right? PC, yeah? Things that are PC, right? Now, you know, when I was younger, sorry, I fucked that one up. Right, I'll start again, right? When I, you know, I hear words like, pedophile and kiddie fiddler and child molester. You know, in my day, there was just one word for it. Uncles.
Yay!
Right, okay. Earlier on today, other than the shepherd's pie that I cooked yesterday, that's what I wanted Mr. Beard's advice on it, yeah? I fixed myself up a Cumbrian meatball sandwich, and if I may say so myself, it was the dog's bollocks. Right, okay. Right, what does a man do standing up? A woman do sitting down, and a dog do with one paw in the air. Shake hands. Right, okay, that's not even new material, that's an old joke that I took and it just didn't work. Right, okay, with jokes that mozzarella cheesy, yeah, I might as well do a knock-knock joke, right? Knock-knock!
Who's here?
Matt Cardle.
Matt Cardle!
Well, that's show business, ladies and gentlemen, yeah? And some people do get forgotten about. And that's the whole reason why I brought this LP along, right? And this is a guy, Steve Harley, Cockney Rebel.
Hey.
Right, right, good. I'm glad some people know him, yeah? Now, Frank, 30 seconds and then push me off and I can claim for back injury, yeah? This one of the BSF adverts is called Make Me Smile. You've done it all. You've broken every code and pulled the rebel to the floor. You've spoiled the game, no matter what you say. For only metal, what a bore. La 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 la. Ooh. Still don't know the words. Blue eyes. So many lies. Come up and see me. Make me smile. I do what you want, running wild. Come to me, make me smile. My name is Stanley Patel. You've been a fantastic audience. Thank you very much.
Stanley Patel, everyone! By the way, for those of you who have been in public about 30